Okay, I need you to go. You would hope they would put a...
On the way.
Hopefully we can get you over there. Man, this is by far the worst traffic accident that I've seen in Bieberfelde. Like, bar none. 12? I mean, you can't get them all, that's just... simple matter of fact, unfortunately. Oh boy. Another doctor. Yeah, I don't think there's any more that you can possibly. No, that doesn't sound good. They have. Yeah, there was just nothing we could do. I mean, they were probably DOA by the time...
Yeah.
By the time we arrived.
What's up? On my way. What's up?
Okay, to get them... all under wraps, so to speak. We're just gonna let him do its thing, because the doctors are allowed to put the...
What's up? On our way!
Man.
Okay. Yeah. I'm on it!
Do your thing then. Now, even if I would have called the SEG, that wouldn't have made a lick of difference at that point. For the simple reason that... that most of them were DOA, I think. Look, it didn't take us that long, and plus the SEG... would have taken, oh man, at least 5-6 minutes. So at this point, all we can do really is get light on the scene.
Yeah, let's go.
And start collecting. I'll start collecting those that are still able to be rescued, and then we're just gonna clean the whole mess up. It's gonna be a long day for everybody. Yeah, it would be nice if I could find everybody.
Listening! On our way!
Definitely need a doctor here. Now, I'm not sure if they are... No, I don't think...
Listening!
Okay, I think we got them all under wraps except for this one here. Well, this is all very unfortunate, but what do you do?
Yeah, we'll be done immediately.
Okay, I'm confused.
What's up? Yeah? On my way. Got it. We'll be done immediately. Listening, we'll be done immediately.
So realistically, we had only two people.
What's up? We'll be done immediately.
All right. Only two people that survived this show. That is kind of sad, to be honest. That was close for those boys too. But at this point, yeah, like I said, all we can do is call for those boys. Sad as that is. And oh man, oh man. What is that picture? You know what? At this point, I might just close the outer the other side here as well, which is west to east. Yeah. And the reason for that should be very apparent. We have all kinds of vehicles now coming on the other side here. No, come on, really? Well, I mean, funny. Hi there. What are you gonna get? Yeah, those are the vehicles that you do not want to see, if you can help it.
I'm on it. What's up?
Get them back into here. And I do believe that's about it. Now, yes, I could have just Now I have no idea where you guys parked. Oh my. Yeah, well, I think this is probably the end of the show.
Immediately.
See, this is what I didn't want to happen, but it is what it is. Well, friends, I think with the traffic doing its thing down here now, I'm tempted to just call it good, just because there is too much going on here. It's gonna take us a long time to get this cleaned up, and who has time for that? That being said, I do hope you enjoyed the episode. Until next time, more than Alex signing off. Thanks for watching. God bless.